What's up guys, ArsenTech here, and today I will test Malwarebytes against Monoxide malware. Let's get started! On the first round, I'm trying to extract Monoxide while Malwarebytes protection is on. I'm extracting it in 3, 2, 1. Looks like Malwarebytes doesn't detect Monoxide. Okay, what will happen if I scan on that file with Malwarebytes? Looks like Malwarebytes detected Monoxide during scanning on that. After scanning on that file, Malwarebytes detected Monoxide. Let's move them to quarantine to start the second round. Nice job, Malwarebytes, for detecting Monoxide during scan. On the second round, I will launch Malwarebytes, but before accepting the UAC prompt, I will reactivate the malware and PUP protection. Alright, now let's restore Malwarebytes, but without any exclusions. Why Windows Defender?
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
Okay, let's start the second test in 3, 2, and 1. Looks like Malwarebytes activated the payload by the first alert. But before starting a scan, I want to mention that I have enabled a scan for rootkits, because this time I will do a rootkit scan. Let's start the scan. Here we go. Oh my god! A terrible decision joined the chat. No, we don't want to uninstall Malwarebytes. Oh, because of Monoxide, the VM has been crashed. And the rootkit scan is cancelled by Monoxide. Monoxide is a winner of the second test, but overall it is a tie. In conclusion, Malwarebytes detected and removed Monoxide, which is a good job, but Malwarebytes should learn handling malware during payload. And as an advice, do not disable any antivirus. That is it guys, thanks for watching, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like, share this video and comment, and don't forget to join my Patreon page. Stay safe and have a nice day.